TikTok trap.
A coconut that looks like me? That's just crackers.
And... got it. One more photo for your coconut scrapbook.
Aha! Uh-huh. Lively lad.
Shh! Babies, look! It's Hook the Sneaky Snook and his crew!
Oi, Captain! Where are we going?
Quiet! I don't want those popinjays sticking their noses into me sneaky plan. Any moment now, Brewster the Beast Trapper shall arrive to meet me.
Ooh, best beast trapper there be!
Aye, and a real friend to animals.
He's going to be doing a bit of business for me.
What kind of business could the beast trapper do for Hook? I don't know, but I think we should stay and find out.
Righty! I'm Brewster, the best beast trapper! And I never let a wild animal get away! Got a critter causing trouble? I can help you on the double! Got a dingo acting iffy? Then I'll be there in a jiffy! Call Brewster, the best beast trapper! And that's me, mate!
G'day!
Brewster! I am Captain Hook.
G'day, g'day. You said you had a problem with a real monster.
They call him Tick-Tock Croc. That vile beast is terrifying all of Neverland.
What is?
Since when?
He drove the mermaids from their peaceful lagoon, chased sweet seals from shore, even ate the friendly monkey's entire supply of bananas.
By genius! This marauding monster must be stopped!
Begging pardon, Captain, but I don't recall Tick-Tock doing all that. His only enemy round here is...
Me! Don't interrupt, Brewster! He was just about to agree to help us. You can help, can't you, Brewster?
Ah, you heard me, song. I never let a wild animal get away. I'll trail him, trap him, and transport him to another land, safe and sound.
Oh, no! Hook has convinced Brewster that Tick-Tock Croc's a monster! Brewster is such a good trapper, the croc doesn't stand a chance!
Brewster seems pretty cool. We'll just talk to him and let him know Tick-Tock belongs right here in Neverland.
But be warned, Brewster. There is a ruthless crew of puny pirate scalawags on this island. They may try to stop you.
Rest easy, Captain Hook. Consider your monster trapped. G'day, mates!
It worked. Brewster will rid Neverland of Tick-Tock Croc, allowing me to prance in and take the treasure of Crocodile Creek.
Take the treasure? Oh, my. That's what this is about?
I'm a pirate. This is what I do.
Yay, hey, no way.
Popinjays?
Captain Hook, you should be ashamed of yourself. Tick-Tock Croc has as much right to live here in Neverland as you do.
Too late, puny pirates. Brewster's on a mission, and he never lets a wild animal get away.
Never say never, Captain Hook. Please, come help us talk to Brewster and stop him from trapping Tick-Tock Croc.
Yo-ho, let's go!
When the croc goes into that cage for the fruit, Brewster will pull the vine, and wham! Down comes the cage! We gotta keep old Tick-Tock out of that cage!
Hey, I've got an idea. You maybes distract the croc. I'll take care of the trap.
Tick-Tock, we got a treat for ya.
Easy, big fella. I'll have you out of Neverland before you can say...
Gotcha!
Excuse me. Good mango. Oh, you pilfering parrot. You sprung me trap.
That's what we wanted to talk to you about. You see, Tick-Tock Croc... Yikes!
Crikey! G'day, mates!
Some beast trapper.
This croc trap's a beauty. All that big beastie needs to do is step on those fronds and fall into the pit.
Yo-ho, oh no! We're too late to talk to Brewster again. He set another TikTok trap. And here comes the croc.
Ladies, we gotta get down there fast, or it's the pit for TikTok.
And I know just what to do.
You ready, Cubby?
3, 2, 1.
What? What? Crocky, you were supposed to fall in that trap. Yowza!
Good try, Cubby. Come on down.
We've got to catch up with Brewster, tell him about Hook's plan, and stop him from trapping TikTok.
This alarm clock ought to lure that old ticking monster into me boat.
TikTok's attracted to that ticking sound. I bet he thinks it's another croc. If Brewster gets him aboard that boat, he's gone for good. TikTok, no!
Gotcha! Neverland can finally be free of your TikToking terror.
Brewster, stop! Please don't take TikTok away!
And who might you be? The scallywags Hook warned me about?
It's Hook you should look out for.
Hey, Captain Hook hired me to help free the island from a monster. Nice fella, that Hook. He just wants to make Neverland a safer place.
No, he doesn't! He just wants the treasure of Crocodile Creek!
TikTok isn't a monster. Sure, he can be scary, but like all wild animals, if you leave him alone, he'll leave you alone.
TikTok is part of what makes Neverland special. Just like Mermaid Lagoon or Skull Rock.
Good on you, mates. Any pirates who care so much about wild animals are okay by me. And selfish pirates like Hook are not. Now stand back. The old croc's gonna be one cranky critter when I free him. Kookaburra! Be bucked away!
Thanks, Mr. Brewster! We'll take Crocky from here!
Oh, get a move on, mates! We'll stop them! Come on!
At last! That infernal beast shall never bother me again! I'm free! Free to search for the treasure of Crocodile Creek!
Come to Captain!
I can't believe Hook boomeranged me into doing his dirty work. I never let a wild beast get away. But this time, I'll make an exception.
Oh, dear.
Sorry, Mr. Smee, but this boat doesn't belong to you.
Yay, hey! For saving TikTok Croc, we got 9 gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go.
Now let's go hook us a sneaky snook.
By Cuthbert, I found it! The treasure of Crocodile Creek! A golden crocodile tooth!
Oh! Happy daisy, mate! Now I'm roping the real nooses round here.
Back off, foul beast! Blast and barnacles! Help!
TikTok tragedy averted! Thanks for your help, mates.
You're welcome, Brewster. But what about your deal with Captain Hook?
Rest easy, Cubby. Teaching Hook to respect a wild creature like TikTok Croc is payment enough for me.
Ladies, thanks for helping TikTok Croc today. Now let's put all our gold doubloons into our team treasure chest.
And one super helpful new mate!
And stay out, you vile beast!
TikTok wore himself out trying to chomp the cat, boys. Let's get the cat down whilst the getting's good. Careful, you louts! Don't drop me!
Please! Wait for me!
Izzy Cubby's Gully Bucky Toe.
Yo ho, ladies, away!
Let's go!
There'll be treasure and an adventure today!
I got my sword! Sword!
I got my map!
I got my pixie dust!
Yo ho, ladies, away!
Let's go!
There'll be treasure and an adventure today!
Yo ho ho!
Excuse me, good mango.
Oh, you pilfering parrot. You sprung me trap.
That's what we wanted to talk to you about. You see, Tick-Tock Croc. Yikes!
Crikey, g'day, mates.
Some beast trapper.
Ah, this croc trap's a beauty. All that big beastie needs to do is step on those fronds and fall into the pit.
Yo-ho, oh no! We're too late to talk to Brewster again! He set another Tick-Tock trap! And here comes the croc!
Ladies, we gotta get down there fast, or it's the pit for Tick-Tock!
And I know just what to do!
You ready, Cubby?
3, 2, 1... Whee!
What? Crocky, you were supposed to
feed Tick-Tock Croc.
Yikes!
Crikey, g'day, mates.
Some beast trapper.
Ah, this croc trap's a beauty. All that big beastie needs to do is step on those fronds and fall into the pit.
Yo-ho, oh no! We're too late to talk to Brewster again. He set another Tick-Tock trap. And here comes the croc.
Ladies, we gotta get down there fast, or it's the pit for Tick-Tock.
And I know just what to do.
You ready, Cubby?
3, 2, 1. Whee!
What? What? Crocky, you were supposed to fall in that trap. Yowza!
Good try, Cubby. Come on down. We've got to catch up with Brewster, tell him about Hook's plan, and stop him from trapping Tick-Tock.
This alarm clock ought to lure that old
Tick. Near Neverland.
But be warned, Brewster. There is a ruthless crew of puny pirate scalawags on this island. They may try to stop you.
Rest easy, Captain Hook. Consider your monster to rat. G'day, mate!
It worked. Brewster will rid Neverland of Tick-Tock Croc, allowing me to plump in and take the treasure of Crocodile Creek.
Take the treasure? Oh my, that's what this is about?
I'm a pirate. This is what I do!
Yay, hey, no way!
Puffinjays!
Captain Hook, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Tick-Tock Croc has as much right to live here in Neverland as you do.
Too late, puny pirates. Brewster's on a mission, and he never lets a wild animal get away.
Never say never, Captain Hook. Mateys, come help us talk to Brewster and stop him from trapping Tick-Tock Croc.
Yo-ho, let's go!
When the croc goes into that cage for the fruit, Brewster will pull the vine and wham! Down! old Tick-Tock out of that cage.
Hey, I've got an idea. You maybe distract the croc. I'll take care of the trap.
Tick-Tock, we got a treat for you.
Easy, big fella. I'll have you out of Neverland before you can say...
Gotcha! Excuse me. Good mango.
Oh, you pilfering parrot. You